Namaskar, myself Dr. Supreet. Welcome you all in the daily weather briefing of India Meteorological Department. Today is 14th October and we will start with the highlights of today's presentation. Enhanced rainfall activity with isolated heavy rainfall likely to continue over Kerala and Tamil Nadu during next 7 days. Conditions are also favorable for further withdrawal of southwest monsoon from remaining parts of country during next 2 days. And also simultaneously with this activity, setting in of easterly and northwesterly winds over southern peninsula India and south and adjoining central Bay of Bengal, the northeast monsoon rainfall activity is likely to commence over southeast peninsula region during the next 2 days. Now the heavy rainfall reports. Heavy rainfall reported from coastal Andhra Pradesh, Yanam, Tamil Nadu and Telangana. Now we'll see the synoptic system over our region. So there are upper air cyclonic circulation, one over South Bangladesh and neighborhood, another one over Gangetic West Bengal and Jharkhand, another over West Central Arabian Sea, upper air cyclonic circulation over Southwest Bay of Bengal and adjoining Indian Equatorial Ocean, and another one is over Southwest Bay of Bengal and adjoining Indian Equatorial Ocean. And this cyclonic circulation is likely to move west northwestwards towards Comorin area. Under its influence, a low pressure area is likely to form over Southeast Arabian Sea and adjoining Lakshadweep area of Kerala South Karnataka coast around 19th October 2025. Now, statement regarding monsoon withdrawal. The line of withdrawal of southwest monsoon now passes through 14 degree north and 72 degree east, then Karwar, Kalaburagi, Nizamabad, Kanker, Chandbali, and from there onward 21 degree north, 90 degree east, 22 degree north, 95 degree east, and from there 23 degree north and 98 degree east. So now southwest monsoon has further withdrawn from some more parts of Odisha and Chhattisgarh and remaining parts of northeastern state, and conditions are also favorable for further withdrawal of southwest monsoon from remaining parts of country during next 2 days as informed earlier. And also northeast monsoon rainfall activity is likely to commence over southeast peninsular region during next 2 days. Now we'll see the subdivisional weather warning for day 1, that is for today. Heavy rainfall warning issued over Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Rayalaseema and South Interior Karnataka and Coastal Andhra Pradesh. Thunderstorm activity and lightning activity is also forecasted over most of the places in southern peninsular region and also over adjoining Vidarbha and Chhattisgarh and Odisha. Now for over Kerala and Tamil Nadu, heavy rainfall at isolated places is forecasted over next 7 days. So early warning is given for next 7 days. Coastal Andhra Pradesh, heavy rainfall warning is given for next. Now we'll see the warnings for day 2 to day 7, that is from 15 to 20th October. So heavy rainfall warning at isolated places is given for Kerala, Tamil Nadu and Coastal Andhra Pradesh for remaining 6 days. And also heavy rainfall warning for day 2 is given for South Indian Karnataka, which South Indian Karnataka and Rayalaseema, which is continue for day 3 also. Now we'll see the weather warning for day 2, that is 15, to day 7, that is 20th October. So heavy rainfall warning continues over Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Coastal Andhra Pradesh for all 7 days. And also heavy rainfall warning for day 2 and day 3 is given for South Interior Karnataka and Rayalaseema, and for day 4 and day 5 heavy rainfall warning is given for Lakshadweep area also. Apart from that, for day 2 and day 3 and also for day 4, thunderstorm and lightning warning is given for most of the southern peninsular region also. This intensity will going to reduce on day 4th. Now we'll see the fisherman warning graphics. The image you see, the areas of Arabian Sea at Bay of Bengal, there some areas are marked in a gray. Fishermen are advised not to venture into these areas because of squally weather for next 5 days. For more details and updated warning, please download our Mausam app, or also you can follow our website also, mausam.imd.gov.in. Thank you for watching. Namaskar. Jai Hind.